flower. Now we're gonna pour 1½ dry mixed fruit, 1/4 cup of brown sugar.
Cinnamon,
1/2 teaspoon of salt,
then we'll stir it up.
Oh. 1/2 cup of apple juice,
1/2 cup of applesauce,
then we stir it all up.
Then you put it in an oven pan.
Then you put drizzle a little honey and sprinkle some of the seeds.